One of the biggest lessons I've learned from painting is how to accept the unknown. Every time I start a new piece, I'm stepping into uncharted territory. I never know what the final product is going to look like, especially because I only paint from imagination. I usually have a concept in mind, and I'll do a sketch to flesh out ideas, but the moment I get to a canvas, it's always blank. That feeling of facing emptiness without knowing what's going to happen can be really intimidating. It's part of the reason I left so many paintings unfinished when I was starting out. I was scared of the unknown. I didn't trust myself enough to let the process guide me. Now, I've done it enough times to know that it doesn't matter what the painting looks like at the end, because the joy comes from discovering. From allowing myself to have a thought, letting go of my expectations, losing myself to the flow, and seeing where the experiment takes me. Even if it doesn't work out, every brushstroke is an experience that informs my instincts. The more of them I do, the more intuitive every decision becomes, and the less I worry about facing that emptiness.